Amazing. Seven perks, dude. Yeah. But over here, there's not a lot of fireworks by me, dude. What? Aw, what happened? Did he go down? Why did he leave? Did he fall down or what? Did he get injured?
Not a chance, bone maggots!
Yeah, we keep the perks, but it's not... Yeah. Yep, perkaholic mania. I wonder how much is the most. Can you just keep adding like 12 and shit? Or?
Blew him to high hell! Eat it, you nasty squag! Yeah.
I hated the plants in Dead Sea though.
There's just something so beautiful about blowing shit up.
The mine is over there, yeah. Yeah. Separate. D-pad left. Alright, left or right? Left or right? I forgot. It's one of the D-pads. Yeah, I wish we had claymores. Like, claymores were legit. Cause... Yep. 30 kills. 38. Yeah, that's why our points are so high.
I ain't gonna be any puppy's chew toy. Double points.
Already? Teleport by accident. I didn't know it was activated. Yeah, I was gonna activate it, but someone activated it already. I forgot. I was like, oh no, I'm gonna activate it again. Nope.
And I didn't think this could get any more fun.
Does that happen to you? Both of my guns have firework effects. We're the best.
edge off and lay off the sauerkraut, man!
That 3 points is the best shit ever. Oh, Kyle, I saw in Revelations people can get like a blue juggernaut that gives them even more life. I don't know. No, it's like it's another perk under it. It's like it's gonna be red and then blue. Like there's two different icons for juggernaut. It gives you like bonus life. It's insane. It's only a revelation. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, this is gonna be easier because the other door is not open. So there's only one spot they can come into. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. They only come in from two directions. And then you get the... Occasionally they come from the back, but not really. Oh, yeah.
Dead flesh monkeys!
We're a beast thing! Yo, Widow's Line is the best perk. I love this shit, dude. No, it was like, it was in, Shadows. It was really hard to get in that map. I mean, Shadows of Evil is by the Pack-a-Punch. You left us? Oh.
Oh, fucking raw!
You open the back door. Yeah, you know the back door by the stage? It's open, yeah. Now it's gonna be super annoying. You can give us the back now.
Rejuice!
Damn it. I don't know why you oh, he opened it for the box, that's why. Do you think Starfield's gonna come out next year? I don't know. I hope so. This CSE3 was shit all around. One of the worst. Oh, what else? Anthem, man. I want to get Anthem so bad. I saw that shit and I was like, yo, it's like Iron Man, you can fly around the map and shit. Yeah, that's what it looked like. You get in the mech suit, like, yo! Oh, it looked pretty cool, man. Oh, you didn't think it had to look cool?
Fuck me, that smells!
Yeah, it's going. Oh, that shit is. When is it coming out? It has a release date, I don't know. I gotta wait for it. But you know, I wanna get the crew, man. The crew looks pretty cool now.
Double points! Shoot him up!
Oh, yep. Yeah. Give me over power. Damn it. Death machine with no enemy. Yo, you saw that Sony said the PS5 is gonna be real in a couple of years?
Fetch me their souls!
Yeah. Yo, but the one thing I want PS5 to be is backwards compatible with PS4 games. Oh yeah. That's what I want. If you also have backwards compatibility and bring your games over, that's gonna be lit, dude. Yeah, that's why I like the Xbox has that we don't have the backwards compatibility for all this shit. But they're just getting original Xbox now. I wish we could have done that. But Sony doesn't do it. It's too hard for them to do PS3 and shit. I was like, what? Yeah. That's fun. Yeah. How did it glitch? That game has platinum? That game has platinum?
Blood sucking gutter slugs are going.
I know some PS2 games have platinum and some games don't. Yo, that PS2 shit is taking longer than how like the Nintendo. Oh yo, the Super Nintendo. Remember I was joking about Kelvin, the NES classic? Now there's a Super Nintendo NES classic. Like I was joking like he. Yeah. Crazy. I think this Nintendo's relying on nostalgia super hard. I'm waiting till they get to like the Nintendo 64. That's next. Why not? I think they could, because you can play those games. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna get it. I have to pre-order that shit, because the NES Classic you can't even get, and now it's a collector's item that costs like $200, dude.
I'm gonna do a cheek on your insides.
I hope so. And he has that shit. That shit is, if you go like any place, it's insanely hard to get, so people make the prices super high. That's why I still don't have one. You might as well go on the computer and like try to find these games on like ROM. Nice.
Blew him to high hell.
Man, Nintendo's weird, relying on nostalgia to sell things super hard.
And you're like that,
yeah, I wanted to get the 2DS, but that shit is sold out still. Yeah, you can't even get that shit anymore. It's sold out already. I hate that yet. It is, yeah. Like 230 or something like that. No, no, it's 200. Yeah, 190. How long is the 3DS? How long did it came out? Yeah, it's insane. That's a monster console. Yeah, this is the first handheld that's insane. Sony just dropped the feeder. Sony dropped the- Sony is doing more support for VR than they are for Vita at this point. The Vita is already dead to Sony. There's no American game. All you get in the Vita is like the Japanese like perverted anime games. Yo, Kyle, I was on Facebook the other day and I was looking through all the friends that we used to go to high school with and shit. Crazy, man. Well, it's been 4 years? Yeah. Yeah. Damn, it's been, that's 4 years, dude. It doesn't feel like 4 years though. It feels like 2 years ago, dude. I remember it very well. I was nervous and shit. It's crazy, man. So why the hell did you email us a picture?
Those things need to see the sunshine every once in a while.
They gave it to you so late? Seeing the pictures, yeah.
Insta kill.
Yeah, that's fucking crazy, dude. God damn, man, I miss high school. Yeah.
Die!
I miss it because all our friends and shit, we all together, now we're separate and shit. And when we were there, we used to be like, oh no, I hate this school, I hate this school, but now when we're here, it's like, I miss it so much, it was so easy. They didn't tell me it was gonna get harder. They told me it was gonna get easier, they lied to me. Oh man, don't worry, college is easy, it's like the movies. No, it's not, they fuck with me every time, dude. That's the way they describe it, remember? Oh man, you're gonna love college, man. I'm like, yeah, okay. And I'm here, but you gotta pee out the ass. Everything, like, God damn, man. I miss the book chasing. That's one thing about high school, remember? That's one thing about high school. All the books are free. You don't have to pay for shit.
Ammunition on the house.
You need to pay $50, $60, yeah. Sometimes the book costs like $100. Depending on the book. I hate that shit, man. I was just like, yeah, all the stupid shit we used to do in high school, man. Free lunches, man. Oh, I wish I had free lunches, dude.
Look out, freak bag! I bite back!
I hate that I had to go. I don't know. I never did. I think it was like 2 something. 275? 150? Okay, it's. I don't remember. Okay, it's 150 to 275. Around that number, Carl. That's what I remember.
Creepy crawler!
Wow, dude, he ended the game. This is annoying. Oh, I have good goggles on, so please let me just disconnect my router so that way I don't lose it. Yes, genius. This is so stupid. Why the hell did they make this game?